is besiedeld. I reopen the public defense of the doctor board of the University of Twente. Your candidate, Venus, may I ask you to take a place before the state? The Committee of Deans of the University of Twente, represented by us, has examined your dissertation and heard your defense. The Committee of Deans has decided, in accordance with Article 7.18 of the Law on Higher Education and Scientific Research, to admit you to the degree of Doctor. I request the first promoter to perform the task with which he has been charged.
Under the authority assigned to us by law and on behalf of the Doctorate Board, I grant you, Mehmet Suniyet Demirel, the degree of Doctor and all the rights that are attached to this degree. As evidence of this, I present to you this diploma signed by the Rector Magnificus, Secretary of the Evaluation Committee and all members of the committee, and validated with the seal of the University of Twente. Congratulations. And there is one thing more. I have the honor to announce that you are the first PhD student at the University of Twente who is receiving the certificate of the Dutch Research School in Environmental Sciences, because you have successfully fulfilled all the requirements of the educational program of SETS.
And I'll give the words to the assistant promoter for the laudation.
Dr. Demirel, dear Mehmet, also on behalf of Arjen, congratulations with your PhD graduation. Senchok Iyaptik, VB's Senile Guru, do you yours? Ik zou nu rustig in het Nederlands verder kunnen gaan, want je hebt laten zien al aardig woordje Nederlands te spreken. Je hebt de Dutch Toastmasters geïnitieerd hier bij de Universiteit Twente. En je hebt met een deel van je levenpraatje ook in het Nederlands gedaan. Yeah. However, for our foreign visitors and colleagues, I will continue in English. So your PhD adventure started in March 2008, when reading an email from the Rivers List about a vacancy for a PhD position. And on the same day, you sent your application letter showing your great interest and motivation to do a PhD on this topic. Actually, our adventure started somewhat earlier, when we prepared and submitted a proposal on seasonal and long-term prediction of low flows in the Rhine Basin to the Cornelis Lely Stichting. We were glad when the proposal was approved and started to look for an appropriate candidate. Arjen and I decided to invite two foreign applicants for an interview in the Netherlands, one of them being the man who responded within Monday. When you finally got the news that we selected you as PhD candidate, you seemed to be more than happy. Apparently, your first experience with the Netherlands when participating in a summer training of Staatsbosbeheer back in 2001 was positive enough to start another adventure in our little country. So, Moreover, your background fitted well with the project contents given the topics of your two master theses, one in Turkey and one as part of a European joint master. The aim of the PhD project was to improve seasonal and long-term prediction of low flows in the Rhine Basin. We have seen that today. You came to the Netherlands in August 2008 when everybody was on holiday, but fortunately, there was some literature on your desk already, and you could start reading it and start the project. In the first part of your research, you focused on data acquisition and analysis, and this enables you to get acquainted with all formalities and bureaucracy in Europe, especially in Germany, regarding data acquisition. Members of your user committee were of great value in supporting the data acquisition, in particular Erik Spokkerev, as secretary of the International Commission for the Hydrology of the Rhine Basin. The data enabled you to analyze relations between low flows and low flow generated mechanisms. After a lot of work and persistence, low flow persistence maybe, this resulted in a nice paper about appropriate lags and temporal scales for low flow indicators to forecast low flows for lead times of 14 and 90 days. The acceptance of this paper in a good journal highly stimulated the next steps of your research, where the knowledge on low flow indicators and appropriate skills could be used to improve medium range and seasonal low flow forecasting. You had to deal with many different topics and methods, including uncertainty quantification and propagation, different hydrological models, model updating, and ensemble forecasting. Although struggling every now and then, you finally succeeded to show the effect of four different uncertainty sources on medium range low flow forecast, and a little later the scale of seasonal low flow forecast, seasonal ensemble low flow forecast for four different hydrological models. In between these two forecasting chapters, you worked on the long-term prediction of part of your thesis. During one of our many discussions, we decided to focus on the impacts of climate change on low flow seasonality in that respect. And you could partly build on work done by a former master's student, and you could use the experience gained with hydrological modeling and data processing. Also, the support from Jules Beersma from KNMI and colleagues from the Bundesanstalt für Gewässerkunde in Koblenz helped to finally produce a good paper, but it was somewhat more than 1 year after the first ideas for this paper. Well, regarding the cooperation, I think that Arjen and I had a very, always a very pleasant and stimulating cooperation with you. You are a hardworking, social, dedicated person, and have shown the ability to learn and grow during your PhD project. You became an independent researcher, organizing your data acquisition and analysis, modeling, feedback sessions, writing, planning, all the things necessary to do a good PhD project. We had many talks about context of your work, ideas and ways to deal with problems, and also there when you showed an ascending learning curve. Well, finally, your PhD work resulted in a very nice PhD thesis. You can see it here. There are still some copies left, as far as I understood. And four papers. Three papers have been published in journals already, including your Nirvana publication, and one is under review. Furthermore, you have presented your work at several conferences in Hyderabad, Fes, Bratislava, Vienna, Bonn, and even Dalse, here in our province, Overijssel. We had, at the Hyderabad conference, we had had a very good time together, with nice dinners, and even a frisbee game between the empirical distributed modelers and the learned fiscally based modelers. The latter being very relevant, of course, this difference between these two models for your second research paper. An interesting and useful part of a PhD project is, of course, always the contribution to teaching activities. You have contributed to the master course tools for water policy analysis and supervised two students working on topics related to your PhD project. Furthermore, you have supervised a Turkish Erasmus Mundus, Erasmus student, whose work has resulted in an interesting paper last year. And as everybody knows, you have organized the lunch talks of WEM for several years, maybe almost all years you were in the Netherlands. So to conclude, again, congratulations with this very good result. I think I can say, also on behalf of Arjen, that we are proud of what you have done and achieved during your PhD research. Of course, also our best wishes for your parents and your brothers, girlfriend, family, and friends. For the future, well, you successfully applied for a postdoc position at Portland State University in Oregon. And in fact, you already started with work for the postdoc project 2 months ago. So on Saturday, you will go back to the United States and continue your career over there. So we wish you a lot of success with that and happiness and in your further career. Thank you.
Dear Doctor, also on behalf of the Faculty of Engineering Technology, I would like to congratulate with this degree. And I have a small map for you to put the degree in it. I just understood that you were more than happy when you were selected. I think you are even more than more happy now with this degree, I hope. And I think also that your promoter and assistant promoter are even more than happy. So I hope you will enjoy your stay in Portland. And it's cold there, much colder than here, but I wish you many luck over there. Okay, can you take your place, please? Ladies and gentlemen, we come to the end of this defense. We will leave this room in the following order. Mr. Beadle will lead us, then followed by the young doctor and his parents and close family and friends, then followed by the professors, and then if you just follow us, you will come to a place where you can congratulate the young doctor with this degree. Thank you. And with this, I close the public defense of the doctor report of the University of Twente. Thank you.